About some shit they had stashed. After we ate, we smoked a blunt with hash. They was acting kinda nervous, but I had the cash. B was ready to blast, but I said hold fast. We got a dash to the spot that they said was hot. Thumbie thought I was stupid, the fucking blood clot. So I called up G to stay 2 cars black. We got that 46 train inside. It's one day in the hood, but what's really good? A nigga like me thought the shit was all good. Yo, these Chi-Town cats, we ain't built to be. So I called up E, he from the West Indies. Yo, how well you know these cats? How well is you strapped? Well, it's me, Pimp, and G, and I got all 2 cars back. Well, you should be straight, but watch out for the cat in the white hat. Why, what's up with that? He's supposed to be some martial arts cat. Cool, I'ma call Doc, and he gon' handle that. What else? Yo, that coke, that shit is top shelf. Yo, that's all I needed to hear to make the shit clear. We gon' hit him from the rear and then straight disappear. On 290 headed west, trying not to make a mess. My cell phone rings, yo, make this next left. Yo, this is open gym, no reps, practice is over. It's time for the test, we'll pull over. Next to a Burger King, a tall Latina with mad bling. Struts out the cut, holding what we thought was the thing. Yo, we ready to up the gun, but I said slow down, son. We don't want this homie to run, plus I wanna check the merch. Shit still smelling fishy of perch. Out the corner of my eye, I saw that guy with that white hat. Still confident with plenty straps. I had 2 cars with 7 cats. Shit ain't even going down like that. So I hopped out the ride and told him that I had to pay. But this ain't gonna make a break a player. Plus my kids gotta see the mayor. The wordplay got aggressive. Motion stopped being progressive. Dude with the bling is non-attentive. Time couldn't have been more splendid. G walked up to the cat in the white hat and popped him up in. Damn, I didn't even have to tell him that he's built. I can't hear the headphones that's playing in my ear, and God is whispering, yo, come here, little son, then your life is done. But hold up, Dad, don't you know I ain't ready for this done? He said, it's over, you gotta come with me. I said, that ain't my fucking legacy, it's me. But as my body arose through the spirits, I looked upon my life, and you know I had to cheer it. But at the same time, I cried, cause it was my passion. And now, what the fuck is you doing? You died for some fashion.
Yeah, it's the Y100.